In today's video, we are going to start by thanking all those people who follow our training course, practice the technique presented, and share their knowledge with others. Thank you! Today we'll learn about how to perform a microsoldering using the soldering iron and solder paste. This technique is very similar to the last one that we present in the previous classes. Instead of performing the soldering with solder wire, we'll use solder paste. In the first step, on both sides, we apply solder paste. After that, with the tip of the soldering iron, we heat both extremes. It seems easy, right? In the description of the video, I leave you the link of the tools that we use. For a component with three pads, the process does not change with anything. We apply solder paste, we work using the soldering iron, and it's ready. We are also going to solder a resistor of a small size. We only have to apply solder paste and have the soldering iron prepared at 350 Celsius degrees. If you have any doubts or questions about how to use the soldering iron kit, please let your comment above and I'll be glad to answer it. See you soon!